Hey, Psych2Goers, welcome back. Have you ever wondered what makes you attractive? The Myers-Briggs Type Indicator is a type of questionnaire that categorizes people according to their preferences and personality. Knowing your personality type can help you learn a lot more about yourself, including the traits that make you attractive to others. Curious to know what yours are? Let's take a look at your most attractive traits based on your personality type. Let's start with ESFP. It's your confidence and creativity. If you're an ESFP, your most attractive trait is your uncanny ability to connect with others and your alluring confidence in your interpersonal abilities. Your captivating and warm personality only adds to your sense of curiosity, imagination, and creativity. You have a contagious energy and a zest for life that makes those around you feel energized and motivated. Next is INFP, your mysteriousness and imagination. There is a lot more to you than meets the eye. People who meet you for the first time are curious about what goes on in your head, which keeps them coming back for more. Apart from your vivid imagination and cryptic, complicated nature, your sincerity, empathy, vision, and ability to find meaning in everything you see adds to what makes you attractive. Are you having a hard time focusing on your projects? Are stress and anxiety keeping you from getting the rest you need? We have good news. Today's sponsor, Endel, is here to help. Miguel is not only a Grammy Award-winning actor, singer, and producer, but also a mental health advocate who partnered with Endel to bring a very special collaboration to you. Miguel finds clarity through walking or hiking. So join the challenge by playing his soundscape while going for a walk. Any walk over 3,000 steps will contribute to a charity donation from Endel towards a special cause. Endel uses your location, weather, heart rate, and time of day to create music that has been scientifically proven to boost productivity and soothe even the most restless minds. With their revolutionary technology and cutting-edge neuroscience, sleepless nights and unproductivity are a thing of the past. The first 100 people to download Endel will get a free week of audio experience. So check out the description box for this limited and exclusive offer. ENTP, it's your sense of humor and intellect. Apart from your fast and witty jokes, everything about how your mind works is both refreshing and fascinating. Your intellectually rebellious character almost unintentionally establishes authority, and it's tremendously appealing. Your fast mental vigor and excitement for the future are captivating and deeply seductive. People admire your charm, as well as your guts in challenging customs and established rules. People can't get enough of your wit, intelligence, and imagination. INFJ, your empathy and understanding. You are a very intellectual, insightful individual who has a profound understanding of people. This provides you with a one-of-a-kind ability to connect with new people. And sensitive character is both intimidating and appealing because you can sometimes appear to know things without explaining why. You can empathize with people when they're in pain and also celebrate with them during their success, a highly attractive quality. You can make people feel heard and understood in a profound and meaningful way. ENFP, your enthusiasm and positivity. Your enthusiasm is contagious. People love your positive energy and want to be a part of whatever it is you're thrilled about. You are a forward thinker with big plans for the future. Your captivating, warm personality only adds to your sense of curiosity, imagination, and creativity. This contagious energy and zest for life makes the people around you feel energized and motivated. ENFJ, your charisma and encouragement. You have the uncanny capacity to look someone in the eyes and make them feel as if you're peering into their soul. You bring a peculiar blend of presence and reflection to the table, and it's unnervingly appealing. You have an astounding ability to push others to be their best selves while making them feel truly and passionately understood. Your capacity to recognize unique human qualities and the ability to change people's perspectives is incredible and very attractive. INTP, your indifference and curiosity. The ultimate challenge to many emotional masochists out there. You're someone who would rather be left alone with your thoughts than to spend your time with many people. You have the unflinching courage to question assumptions that many others take for granted. Because of your curious, interesting, and imaginative nature, many are fascinated by your independence and intellectual vitality, ISTJ, your reliability and composure. You're the embodiment of the silent, strong kind. People are drawn to your no-nonsense, no-muss approach because they want someone they can trust, and you're the epitome of dependability. At a glance, you may appear solemn, wise, and even a touch secretive. However, as people get to know you better, they more notice that you have a dry, eccentric sense of humor and a kind and committed personality. You are reliable and someone who can be trusted to be honest and faithful. Your ability to remain cool and grounded in the face of even the most trying circumstances gives those around you the strength to make them admire you even more. Next up is ESTP. It's your nonchalance and bravery. You are approachable, capable, and self-assured, the epitome of a daredevil. Everyone wants you to take them along for the thrills and excitement you represent. You don't give in to peer pressure, and you don't come across as needy or overly responsive. You have the charisma and adventurous nature of a wild child, but you also appear to intuitively understand how others feel and what makes them tick. ISTP, your aloofness and tactfulness. Despite your guarded manner in conversation, it's clear that you're a jack of all trades who knows how to look after yourself. You have a sassy, rebellious demeanor that is both attractive and interesting. Nothing about you screams, "Look at me," but everything about you piques interest. You have a can-do attitude, a wry sense of humor, and a courage to get through any difficulty. You're utterly attractive thanks to your combination of brains, street smarts, and laid-back charisma. ESTJ, your decisiveness and honesty. It's tough not to admire your forthright, strong demeanor. You go after your goals with no holds barred, regardless of who or what tries to stop you. Your no-nonsense, commanding approach instills confidence and security in those around you. You're not going to waste anyone's time with games or nonsense, so people can rely on you to be forthright, especially to say how you truly feel. Your self-assurance and steadfastness is what draws most people in. ESFJ, your togetherness and awareness. When it comes to general adulting, you always seem to be a step ahead of the rest. You're someone who has a strong sense of direction and purpose in life, and it's your social grace, friendliness, attentiveness, and no-nonsense practical character that draws many towards you. You know how to encourage people in their aspirations while remaining calm in the face of adversity. ISFP, you're effortlessly attractive. Your perfect elegance, calm ingenuity, and unexpectedly rebellious side makes you someone who exudes passion. You're enigmatic in all the right ways, which makes others want to get to know you better. You are a jumble of contradictions. You're empathetic, but secretive, reserved, but bold, and sensitive, but brave. Others are inspired by your inner strength and resolve to review their own life and be more authentic to themselves. Your inherent aesthetic sense makes you instantly attractive, and your imagination allows others to see the world in new ways. ISFJ, your compassion and composure. You're composed, polished, and exceedingly humble. You don't seek attention. Instead, your well-dressed demeanor, steadiness, and grace draws others to you. Your friendly, generous appearance hides a person with a steely resolve and focus. You will fight for your loved ones with tenacity and courage, and you will live your life according to your ideals and principles. In this chaotic world, your sensitivity and grounded take on life provide stability to those around you. You remind them of what is true and what they can rely on. And finally, ENTJ, your confidence and passion. Your most attractive trait is that you're assertive, direct, and savvy about achieving what you want. You're a trailblazer when it comes to innovative ideas and smart actions. Whether you're starting a new company, chasing a relationship, or learning a new philosophy, you approach everything with courage and curiosity. And while you may appear intimidating at first, beneath your no-nonsense approach lies honesty and dignity, which will draw many towards you. So, what's your most attractive trait? Do you think it's right? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with those who might benefit from it. And don't forget to hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever Psych2Go posts a new video. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. As always, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.